Sublimation is a method of printing that transfers a printed design onto a material or fabric using ink and heat. When a heat source of a temperature above 180 degrees Celsius is applied to the ink, it immediately turns into a gas without first turning into a liquid. This is referred to as the process of sublimation. If a material with a very high percentage polymer content is placed in close proximity to the gas, the ink particles collate in the newly formed cavities in the polymer substrate. The ink is locked in place when the cavities close immediately when the heat is removed. The effects are permanent and less prone to fading, as the ink is embedded in the material rather than simply laying on top like in pigment coloring. So what about sublimating on cotton? The short answer is that it does not work. The reason is that when the heat is applied to the ink and cotton, the cotton fibers do not produce open cavities as the polymer material does. The ink simply attaches as a solid on top of the smooth surface of the cotton fibers. It does not produce a vivid image and simply washes off with the first wash. Thank you for taking the time to learn about sublimation. The next important video to watch is, where do I start with sublimation? Happy sublimating!